morning. How are we doing? All right, so 6:30. Good morning, happy Friday. We got Corey party today. So what we're doing, all right? We're gonna be in live chats, okay? I'm gonna say a number, and that's how many you have for if you're gonna drop down and hit me, okay? Once you're done with that number, you're back in those live chats, all right? Make sense there? Second set, we're gonna be in a decent hold. I'm gonna say a number, that's how many DMs you'll give me, okay? And then you're back in that decent hold. Make sense? Run about 2 minutes each here. Here we go, get those line chops. In 3, 2, 1, let's go.
Did you push the cord? Did you push the cord? Yeah. No, I didn't hear it say it.
Okay, y'all. Here we go, 10, 10 after these. Once you get those 10, you're back in those line chops. Nice job, ladies. Keep working. There we go, there we go. Once you're done with those 10, keep up with those line chops. 7 half burpees. Time. Partner one, you're going to start off as a counter switcher, okay? So for set one, partner one, you're going to be in med ball slams, okay? So come all the way up over your head, squat down as you pick that med ball up. You have 15 as a counter switcher, okay? Partner two and three, you're going to be in double unders until partner one switches you out, okay? So then partner one then moves on, passes on the med ball to partner two. Partner two does it to med ball slams and so on, passing around. And AMRAP for 6 minutes, as many rounds as you can. Does that make sense there? Yes. All right. Over here, ladies, you're going to go 20 med ball slams, all right, and then 50 double unders, as many rounds as you can. Make sense? Yes. Wait. Yeah. 50 and then 20 med ball slams. All right, here we go, ladies. 6 minutes in 3, 2, 1, let's go. If you don't have a med ball, you're in 15 full burpees. If you don't have a med ball, 15 full burpees. Yeah. Good, y'all. Keep it up. Great time. Work on those doubles here. Nice job, y'all. Thank you. see that, Laura. 5, 6. Oh, you're done. My bad. Sorry. Started counting off. Next round. 90 seconds. Keep alternating. Make sense? 50 and 50. Here we go. In 3, 2, 1, let's go. Good, ladies. All the way down on those hip dip planks. Good, Laura Moore, all the way down the side, 52 for one. Good. Nice job, Millie. Good, Connie. There we go, Michelle. Good, Mel. Please, let's stop that knee tuck. Please, let's stop. Yeah, great table. Thank you. 10 plank ups, 15 in and outs, 20 toe touches, 25 grip climbers. 15 seconds. Come on, y'all. Round two starts. 6, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Let's go. Round two, go. Make it happen. Good job. Good athlete. Keep working. Touch those toes, Laura. Touch those toes. Halfway, 30 seconds. 30 seconds. Last 20 seconds. Get it done. Come on. Last 3 after this. Wide sliders. So you're going to be in a low plank position. That foot
15 2-for-1 on the star crunches. Then you have 15 weighted sit-ups, and then 15 2-for-1 on the straight leg climbers. Make sense? All right, here we go. 6 minutes on the clock. In 3, 2, 1, let's go. Make sure you're crunching all the way up on those star crunches, ladies. Good belief. go. Good. Nice job. Keep working. Keep working. One last minute here. One last minute.
Two minutes left.
Thank you. ahead, flip over, stretch out that core into cobra. Zoomers. Happy Friday. Have a great weekend. Bye, y'all.